Hey there. Welcome back to First Impressions Orthodontics vlog. This is vlog number 5. Last couple weeks ago, we did vlog number 4. We talked about the most common types of retainers. And then today we're going to talk about what do I feel are the best retainers and what's the best retainer protocol to keep your teeth straight. Okay. And how long do you wear your retainers and how often do you have to wear your retainers in order to keep your teeth straight. Okay. So what we talked about last time are the three types of retainers. There's Holley retainers, there are fixed wire retainers, and there's plastic retainers that we call thermoformed retainers. Okay. So basically the best type of retainer that you can wear is the one that you will wear and the one that's comfortable to you. Okay, so we use all different types of retainers. Okay, but the most common type of retainer that we use is the plastic thermoformed retainers. They're kind of like your Invisalign trays or your other clear aligners that you use to straighten your teeth or that your orthodontist uses to straighten your teeth. Okay, so we want something that keeps your teeth healthy and keeps your teeth straight, okay? And you can follow your orthodontist instructions on how to do that. So the protocol in our office is basically after you get your braces off and your teeth are perfectly straight, or you get finished with your Invisalign and your teeth are perfectly straight, we want you to wear your retainers at nighttime for a period of time, depending on your case. And it's usually every night for a year, or for tough cases, maybe 2 years. And then after that, we kind of wean you off the retainer so you wear it less and less, okay? So I pride myself in having a perfect smile because I straightened my own teeth back when in dental school. And so I still wear my retainer. I wear it once a week at nighttime on Monday nights. Monday night's retainer night, okay? So if you follow your orthodontist instructions and you wear your retainers like they tell you, you can always have a perfect smile and a perfect bite, okay? So if you have questions about retainers, just message me below. I'll answer all of your questions. Also, if you want to get updates on when we're releasing our vlogs, just hit that bell icon and you'll get a notification every 2 weeks when we put a new one of these out. Okay, so next time we're gonna talk about accelerated treatment. Okay, how can you get your teeth straightened faster with braces or with Invisalign or with any clear aligner system? How can you do that faster? We're gonna tell you how next time. So subscribe, hit that bell icon. We will see you in 2 weeks. Keep smiling.